Back here at home, a Canadian truck driver is charged with manslaughter after a fatal crash on 390 in Dansville Tuesday night. Troopers say a crew was helping a disabled tractor trailer on the interstate's shoulder. That is when another tractor trailer driven by 55-year-old Marwan Bisharat hit the crew, killing 38-year-old Jason Marshall of Portageville and injuring 18-year-old Timothy Washburn of Fillmore. Bisharat is also charged with DWI and traffic infractions.